Well, as you can see, it has been hailing in Natchez this afternoon, a little earlier in the day. This video was sent to us by Adams County Sheriff Travis Patton. All this happened earlier in the afternoon. You can see it falling on vehicles. And the video also shows it coming down at Wendy's in Natchez.